Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Pity Party Cafe. It's Tuesday, so you know what that means. Poetry. Now, before we start, here's a little poem I wrote in the bathroom just a few moments ago. I call it Ode to the Bathroom Wall. Ode to the wall I see, so many girls' numbers who might even talk to me. The red, the blues, and all the black inks all reveal 7 digits instead of links. As I sit here waiting and waiting, I read the girls' names. I find out their interests, their hobbies, and even their favorite games. Oh, I give thanks to this wall for all the numbers that I've seen, because I know it wouldn't have taken place if it weren't for that second cappuccino with extra cream. Thank you, thank you. Now, I'd like to introduce a newcomer here tonight. He's known to most as a motivational team. He's been on the side drinking a pot of coffee and eating some Twinkies. Would you please welcome Matt Foley, motivational speaker.
Hello, everybody. My name is Matt Foley, and I am a motivational speaker. Most of you are probably wondering, how do I stay on the right track? Well, let me say a little poem coming to kiddos out. Roses are red, violets are blue. If you end up like me, you live in a van down by the river. Thanks so much.
Next up, we have the enchanted Melissa Walters.
Do your best!
Hi everybody, my name is Melissa, and I'm very excited for my latest poem called Best of Life. I wear the best makeup you can only find at the best boutiques. It's the most popular brand, it's called Clinique. I have to be able to the best dress. I mean, how only wear is that clothes? How's my hair? Do my fingernails match my toes? I go to all the popular parties. I hang with the in crowd. I do all the things they want. But it doesn't make me proud. How come all the other girls have boyfriends around their arms? Well, I have nothing. Nothing that resembles any charms. I feel like everybody is living up by their reality.
This is my haiku, so why? What's the point of life? You're staff, their competency. The guy who picked every path of life, this journey he takes me on isn't full of strife. He will never break away. He is almost there. He helps me every day to their no care. Oh, I love you, Father. You will never go away. I know the love you share because I feel it when I pray.
Hallelujah.
And that, as we said, is the end.